Hey guys, it's Cam here at All Things Automotive. Today we got a 2016 Toyota Tacoma SR V6, 18.1 on the mileage. One owner, no accidents. I will apologize ahead of time. This truck is a little dirty. We have recently been under snow, so we'll do a little walk around here to show you the basics of the truck. Now it does have AM, FM radios, six speakers through the doors and the dash. Has a CD player. Speed sensor steering, traction control, all your air conditioning. It does have power seats and power windows, or power steering, I do apologize. All your audio controls appear to be on the steering wheel. Illuminated entry, all your general information you look for in a vehicle. Nice analog style seats. Nice cloth interior. Take a look in the back seat. Little marks in the seat. Looks like maybe they had a baby seat there and just left indents in the seats. Again, doing a walk around the back. Nice wheels and tires. Nice charcoal color wheels. Tires look like new. Here's the indented Tacoma on the back. Drop tailgate, look at it. Has a bed liner in it already, so you don't have to worry about doing that afterwards. Somebody nice little paint chip right there, doesn't it? Does indeed.
Showing the rear view.
Backup cam. Oh, it has a backup cam. I didn't even know that. Okay, well there we go. That's another feature you can add to your list. Alright, take a walk around driver's side. Again, guys, I apologize. This truck is a little dirty, but we'll get it cleaned up. If you would like to buy the truck, it'll be like new for you. Look in the back seat. I apologize, I don't know why it says it has black cloth seats. It looks like they're charcoal gray. So we'll go ahead and hop in here to show you some of the features that the truck has. Kind of give you a general idea of what you're looking at. So on the door, it has all your kind of standard window operation here. It has electronic locks, has electronic mirror adjustments, also has a window lock button. Oh, slide the seat back. We'll go ahead and turn the key on. Ooh, the window's locked. Maybe not. All right, but anyways, this truck actually shows 18,255 on the dash. Paperwork says 18,1 probably right before we got it. But here is your volume controls and everything for your radio. As that goes up, this goes down. Looks like you have voice controls here. Phone buttons here to hang up, call. Doesn't look like, oh, there's your cruise control right there. Wipers here, headlights here on the left side. All your AC controls. Now this thing does have touch radio in it, so it's cool. Standard kind of volume knob here. Your tuning scroll here. Seek buttons, play pause button. Audio button here. Has Bluetooth capable, has aux capable as well. It does not have XM radio though. So I'm gonna go back here. Temperature control here. This is your fan controls here. Four ways. Also has all your heating controls for your like defrosters or your floor controls. Here is your aux port here, it looks like. This is electronic controlled traction. So this is for your traction control. Kind of standard style shifter in the middle. Does have kind of like push-pull kind of shifting if you like using that. Standard style e-brake. One cup holder here, also has two cup holders here. Does have center console. Also has two cup holders as well right there at the back of the center console. We'll go ahead and hop out now. We'll take a look around, see if we can find any blemishes in the paint, any oopsies that we might need to know about. We'll start here at the left front quarter panel. It looks pretty good here, kind of your standard kind of rock chips and paints and stuff like that. Stuff you get from, and black trucks show everything, so you're not going to get away from that. Wheel looks good. All around looks pretty good. It does does have the painted bumper on the rear, which looks really nice. This little stone chip looks like right there. Maybe somebody, the guy that had it before, was riding the tailgate down and something popped up. Looks like a little one right there as well. Are some marks right here as well on the passenger side rear door. Looks like there's one right here too, you can see. Wheels look really good though. Nice wheels and tires. But again, guys, I'm Cam, All Things Automotive. If you would like to contact us for more information about this truck, feel free to give us a call at 717-485-4224. Option one is for sales. Feel free to talk to anybody. You don't have to speak with me. But yeah, we can give you the general walk around the vehicle, or you can come test drive it. Again, I'm Cam, All Things Automotive. Have a wonderful day.